Here is part 2 of my oxtail pho. After your beef shank has cooled down, thinly slice it. Cook pho noodles for 30 seconds. Prep your bowl with noodles, beef shank, rare beef, meatballs, and oxtail. Add the broth and toppings. And look at how tender that oxtail is.